How do you like the unknown room?
Mysterious.
Mysterious room? Hmm. Well, people can check out all our content below of our different websites and shit. All our different YouTubes and Patreon, Snapchat, Instagram, all that crap. Have fun with that. It's awesome. I'm awesome. You're awesome. Everybody's awesome. No, don't do it! I'm so tired of it. Our coworkers were spamming that nonstop. I still haven't seen the movie.
Fire. No,
me either.
With
Eric, singing it.
I know, Spammers. Bummer. I don't want to fight. I just want to beat the game already. Yeah. Bubba's upset when his character is upset. You see, do you see the upset?
I think. Oh, that's okay. Next to us, like over here.
Nothing in the box.
Thank you.
I believe there's a scratch on my face.
Oh no.
But from what I do not know, it may be from me running into the tree earlier when I wasn't paying attention playing Go.
Could be.
It's possible.
That's I don't why know. They say always watch your surroundings. Dork.
Remind me we need to put something on my thing here. Keep scratching there, and I keep running into it, and then I have to wash my hands. I don't know why they had to make this system so complicated with it all being sideways. If they had it just up and down, up, down, left, right, instead of up, left, up, right, down, left, down, well, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's so fucking stupid.
Random. But hello, Pocus.
It's just a way to make it more complicated.
There's a Pocus.
I need to go upright.
Pocus, Pocus, come here. Where'd you go? She left. What is the little one? Yeah, it's kind of wonky, the map.
This whole game doesn't make any sense. Thank you. Son of a bitch. So confusing. It's funny you can see my footsteps in the dark. Did you see that? I've gotten really good at hitting X. Thing. Oh crap, I didn't see him there. I didn't find the fucking doors.
Final!
so up high, it's hard to get to them. It's just completing the journal on this one's a bitch.
Yeah.
It's all fucking random. Nothing than the presents, man. I feel like I got gypped.
Just a little.
That have been before in my memory. It wasn't Kyrie, but another girl? Maybe. I think her name was.
That's so! You want to find Miko and the kid, don't you?
Sure. Man. Was right on the tip of my tongue.
It's a sad story.
I remember.
Eh?
There was another girl.
What? A girl? Where?
No. I mean on the islands where I used to live. Besides Kyrie and Riku, there was one other girl I was friends with. The four of us played together all the time.
Sora? Seems to me that's the first time you've mentioned her.
Yeah. I guess I forgot all about her. I think... She just suddenly went away, when I was still really little.
What do you think meant to remember that now?
I'm not sure. But it's been coming back in pieces as we go through the castle.
Gorse, do you remember her name?
I don't remember. I feel kind of dumb. We said we weren't going to forget our friends. Well, now, I can't even remember her name.
Sora!
Oh, you shouldn't be worrying none. If it's been coming back to you in pieces, you're sure to remember her name just like everything else.
I'd say I'm at least happy with the game.
Think so? Yeah, maybe so.
I'm trying to blaze through it as fast as I can so I can get to the real thing, you know?
Yeah, just, you might want to level up some because the final bosses are gonna be a bitch. Remember how hard they were at the beginner difficulty before?
No.
Yeah, it was like easier on Cloud because you were doing a playthrough where you didn't change any equipment and all that.
This is different. This is all based on cards. The only thing I gain is health. I don't have defense. I don't have. I mean, strength is depending on the card. No, you're good.
I just feel like they play more combos and shit. I don't know.
Card, damn it. All the slates are pretty much useless. I'm so excited. Tomorrow's my last day off till I have to work 10 days in a row. Yeah. I didn't know at the time.
There's always a risk of working a bunch in a row when you ask for multiples.
But I fucking deserve a weekend off every once in a while.
I'm just saying.
I mean, I could probably ask it off every weekend and they wouldn't notice.
Jeez, I wouldn't push it.
Oh, it's all done by computers.
Then I'd get in trouble though, because I'd never, have that weekday.
Well, if people would subscribe to my Patreon, donate on my Patreon, I'd be able to work from home full time. Where am I going?
Thank you.
This whole Chain of Memories thing, you know what the premise of this game is, or what it could be interpreted as, the lesson. Your memories hurt you.
Yeah. That's a good one.
Learn from them. It's basically your past. You have to learn from your mistakes, blah, 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 blah. But this is also true that you don't want to forget it.
Yeah.
I saw on Tosspoint earlier about that stupid little kid YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Kind of pissed me off. They're stupid little shits.
Yeah.
Kara?
Yeah?
I don't think they did the anatomy of this whale very well. I don't think you'd be able to see the bones from if you were inside of it.
Yeah. Probably not.
See? That's like the spine and rib cage and shit. What sense does that make?
Yeah, they probably just wanted to make him look more inside-y. Also, he probably doesn't look all purple and squiffy like this. And then whatever the hell random ladder with bones this thing is.
Just bits and pieces.
Maybe you could try telling us some more stuff about her. Who knows? It might even help you remember other things.
Well, she was quiet and always drawing. When we'd go to the beach, she'd draw a picture instead of swimming. Sometimes she'd draw us, too. She was really good. I remember Riku and I fighting over who she'd draw next. But one day, she was gone. Just like that. I think the grown-ups knew the reason. They might even have tried to explain some of it to me. But I was little. I probably didn't understand what was happening. I remember crying after she was gone. But
can you lift your leg a little?
That's all.
Thank you.
I still don't remember her name.
My foot was asleep.
Oh, I bet you remember it in no time.
Sorry, did I
bonk
you?
I must point out, Sora keeps remembering things instead of forgetting them. It seems to me, forgetting things may be the only way to reach the memories buried deeper down inside each of us.
So we should forget in order to remember?
Like those guys said, our most precious memories lie so deep in our hearts that they're out of reach. All that stuff about finding, being losing, and losing being finding? I didn't get it at first, but maybe this is what they meant.
Gosh, Sora, I think I'm a little jealous of you. How come me and Donald and Jiminy aren't remembering more of the stuff from our memories?
Come on, Goofy! Let's get going! We gotta forget things faster!
I wouldn't want to forget things.
No.
Definitely not.
Just as we intended.
We'll continue with our plan. Let's see how far this group will go.
You had your fun on the first floor. So this time, it's my turn. I'm not going to just give it to him.
Don't break him.
Well, do I detect a soft spot? I'm not gonna break the toy. I'm not dumb.
Don't forget. Sora is the key. We need him if we're going to take over the organization.
I know that you're in on it too. But keep it under your hood. At least until the time is right.
You would have been wise to have done the same, Larxene.
Do you literally?
So, Sora, did anything back there help you remember your friend's name?
Her name's the only thing I can't seem to remember.
You gotta try! Hurry up and remember it!
Woo.
Is there a save point?
Cool. Let's start posting all the trophies I get on Twitter. It'd be so many.
Usually I just say like, yo, check out our new stuff.
It'd be so many.